All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 around the line, back through that little loop there, closest to the hook, and then back through where you've threaded it. Okay, form the knot, a little bit of spittle, never yank on knots, just form them gently, because if the tag end sort of slides over the hook eye, you're gonna have headaches, and that's fine, that's all you need. Look at that. Okay, beautiful, nice simple knot.